Former Knoxville police officer will spend 26 years in prison with no chance at parole after he was convicted of sex crimes against a child. Judge Stephen Sword handed down the sentence today. The jury convicted Cassen Jackson-Garrison in January of sex crimes against a child. The January trial was a retrial after jurors largely deadlocked during the first trial last summer.